Hey there, John Cruise here, iCast 2010 Las Vegas, Nevada. It's the show where all the new stuff comes out, and I'm here in the Spro booth showing the Spro Fat John 60. Now this is a brand new bait that I designed for Spro. This is not just a fatter version of the original Little John. Oh no, it's quite a bit different. The bill angle is a lot different, line tie position a lot different. The hooks are upsized, they're number three, and they're beefed up because this is a beefier bait. It's quite a bit thicker. That's why we call it the Fat John. But actually the body shape is slightly different than the Little John. And the way that the bait comes through the water is a little bit different than the Little John. This bait actually is a fat wobbler. I mean, it actually shakes your rod tip. It's got a lot of action. But the unique thing about this bait is that it hunts. This bait goes back and forth 3 or 4 inches in the water as it's coming back to you. It doesn't come back to you in a straight line. It comes back to you and it hunts back and forth. That is really, really key. So it's got the soft tungsten weight transfer system in it, just like the rest of the Little John series. So you get those extra long casts. This is the Fat John 60 from Spro, available at Tackle Warehouse.